Morning everyone, I Ajay Yadav, pursuing Baccalaureate in Radiology and Imaging Technology from IPHI, will discuss the positioning in radiology. Positioning is a very important thing in radiology as it helps us to give the required image so we can find out any pathology or issues or injury in that certain position or area. Now we will discuss it by an example of the cervical spine, the routine view of cervical spine, that is AP and lateral. For the AP, that is anterior posterior, which means from front to back, we will ask the patient first that is he having any issues, and we'll try to make him comfortable so that he doesn't get scared or frustrated or irritated by the procedure. That will help us in smooth proceeding. Now I will ask the patient to stand in front of the cassette, raise his chin up so that the chin doesn't superimpose to the cervical spine and we get the clear view of the cervical spine. Now we will center the ray at the C4 and give him the exposure. Now we will ask the patient to rest. Now we will continue this under lateral view. For the lateral view, we will ask the patient to stand like this and again raise his chin, and when for the same reason, so that the chin doesn't superimpose on the cervical spine. As you can see, the ideal thing would be the making of the C as this stand for the cervical spine. Again, we will center the ray at C4 and give him the exposure. We have concluded the routine view of the cervical spine, that is AP and lateral. Good morning everyone, myself Ajay Yadav, student at IPHI, pursuing Baccalaureate in Radiology and Imaging Technology. Today we will discuss the positioning of the elbow routine, that is AP and lateral. AP, that is anterior posterior, that is from front to the back as its name suggests, and lateral is 90 degree from the above. Now first we will ask the patient to do the AP view. Before we do that, we will consult the patient that he or she is comfortable enough, what is the issue that is she having with this elbow, and what are the pathologies or symptoms that she is having, so we can conduct in accordance. Now that we will ask the patient to remove any ornaments that she is wearing so that it doesn't create an artifact on our image. Now for the positioning of the AP in elbow, we will ask the patient to lean forward and flex his arm or her arm straight. Now that we have flexed the arm of the patient, we will mark this side of the cassette as right. We will open her palm so that it is proper flexing and we will get the required image. We will mark here right so that we can refer to where the right side of the hand, and we will center our ray at the center of the cassette. Now we will expose it and get the image. Now we will proceed to the lateral view. Now we will ask the patient again to lean forward, but this time make the elbow like this, a 90 degree to the elbow at the center of the cassette, proper 90 degree. The centering will be at the middle of the cassette and we will expose it. Thank you.